Fukushima Chuo will soon arrive at track 1.